Keep in mind that scandalous 1939 Mercedes-Benz 770K Grosser Affiner Touranwagen Parade Auto we let you know was available to be purchased a few months prior. The defensively covered plated one that was in the past claimed by none other than Adolf Hitler? Indeed, as indicated by the Seattle Times, it was seen as of late in an area in Medina, Washington, a well-off enclave home to any semblance of Bill Gates and Jeff Bezos. It's the same Touranwagen, Tag 1A148461, that went on the square back in January in Scottsdale at Worldwide Auctioneers. The auto didn't offer, having pulled in a $7 million offer that didn't meet the unknown vendor's undisclosed leased value, the Arizona Republic revealed. Jesse Seitz, who lives in Medina, told the Times she spotted two men emptying the auto from a truck. They began it, and she depicted it as uproarious. She has seen trucks emptying other authority autos in a similar spot, which is almost a school. The truck was likewise conveying another vehicle in the back, which was concealed. One of the principals at Worldwide Auctioneers, Rod Egan, told the paper there was an arrangement pending for the limousine soon after the January 17th sell-off. However, he couldn't unveil the purchaser or deal value due to a non-disclosure understanding. The end goal isn't in this nation, he said. It's far, far away. It's conceivable that two men had emptied it to drop off the second auto being conveyed by the truck. Outfitted with a supercharged 7.7-liter inline-8 barrel motor that makes 230 torque, the 770K is one of only 88 that were ever created by Mercedes. Five are supposedly still around, three of them, counting this one, in private possession. A sale deal would have produced a 10% share for the Simon Wiesenthal Center to help Holocaust training. Numerous individuals trust the vehicle has a place in a historical center. It was charged for Hitler's driver, SS officer Erich Kempke, and was utilized to ship going by dignitaries and for Nazi party parades in the vicinity of 1939 and 1941. It was fitted with shield plating on the sides and base, with a shot-safe windshield, among other terrible recorded abnormalities. What's more, now, who knows when it may fly up once more.